What's up, everybody? Back with another Fair Shake Reaction. This time we're going to be checking out The Other Side of the Moon by GWSN, or Girls in the Park. Really looking forward to how this project is going to sound like. Ended up doing an MV reaction for Like It Hot, the title track, and I thought it was pretty cool. I have some things to kind of like point out that I think about it, and then also we'll listen to it even closer to really go in depth about my thoughts on it. But yeah, looking forward to how this project is going to sound like, because out of all the projects that they've released so far, I think they have some very, very solid music, including many of their B-sides. So I'm really looking forward to this. And then it seems this is going to be starting off with a kind of a unit song almost, because it has only four of the members on it, I believe. So it says here, Mia, Soryeong, and Lena. So yeah, let's just hop right into it, shall we? More atmospheric, moody track. I'm gonna pick up a pace. Wow. Distortion on it. Much. I think the mixing. I think the mixing needs to be a little better. Had to turn it down some. She kind of reminds me of Cheetah in that section. Oh, so now they just turn it straight up into kind of a synth. That ding 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 is kind of cool. Interesting. Mixing was just a little off for me, though. I can't breathe. It's the new song that we're listening to now. Smooth transition, right? Oh. Okay. Oh, please take me. I'm a sacrificial. Safely, get that up to easy lately. Well, you are both so in me, touch a suit of getting in me. Honey, that go my mother, it'll go my rent. Talk to my mother, it'll go. That trade is really cool. My bottle, I don't go down the office. Those really like. understated switches into the change up are sounding like they might be common here on this project. Because they'll just like take away like the one, the kick that's on the one, but it'll still switch sections, and then you're just like, oh no, we're in a different section now. I still really like this one though. That sounds terrible. Do you need CPR? Since it appears to be drowning, so. That's a yes. That was a cool ending. I already like it hot. But I'm gonna tell you some things that I think are kind of like, oh, what? It just subtly switches to that full-time feel with the new drum pattern from when it started. And they give you that dance hat. Alright, now pay attention to how it switches from this to the verse. It doesn't seem like it really starts quite yet. It just straight. It's just so low key. The harmonies are really good too. All the falling. What does that remind me of? Just slide into it real subtle. You're like, yep, we're in this section now. I couldn't figure out what that part in the bridge reminds me of, but after we listen to the rest of this. Okay. Got a little funky bass line. Oh, and they switched the instruments and doing it now. The way you make me feel. It's a similar bass line, sorry. Oh, that little sub bass. Fun. With the little vocal chops they put into. See, they're just like slipping back into different sections. Not letting a lot of it start right at the one. You have it coming closer to the two. And by two, I mean like the second measure of the start of that section. Cool. So those are the vocal chops I was talking about. I was not expecting that rhythm swing. It was a little odd. Boys, time to hunt you down now. The extra vocal line. Cool. The little retardando on the end too. Cool. Ooh. Starry Night coming in with a big impression. Ooh. If it keeps this up, the vibe of this start throughout the whole thing, this is top track contender. Because I love this kind of vibe so much.
Do what?
We're gonna let the top end of the that synth come through for like that quick moment. Not expecting the key change like that. But it was pretty cool. Some pretty darn good tracks on here right now. I sing. Let's hear how this thing closes out. Finally got the guitars. Hi-hat snaps. Man, I swear they have so many songs that go so jazzy routes that I love. It's a yes for me, dog. Continue to make the way down. That was nice. Dang, man. This project is really good. It's a really good project. The only song I have a problem with is Burn, and it's because of mixing. It's not even really the song itself. It's just the mixing of it. Like, if they didn't, like, if they had the vocals mixed better in Burn, because, like, I get what they're trying to do with, like, having the distortion effect on there, but they also have to still make sure it's not too loud to, like, kind of just hurts the eardrums, and it just sticks out a little too much in the mix. It needed to, like, like they could still have it distorted, but they just have to turn it down a little bit too, because right now it's just like it's just too harsh against like against everything else, man. But I don't even know what to say is like my favorite track. Like a lot of these are really good. Like I Can't Breathe. This was really cool. Like I love this dark electro kind of underbelly. And then this one here, I kind of like the MJ kind of bass line. And then this one, I always loved this kind of vibe. That spacey yet chill. And then this one here, it's just got that nice, that fun kind of jazzy pop kind of vibe. I don't know, man. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say is my favorite. I really don't. Goodness. Ooh. Dang. It's just a lot of really, really, really great music. For right now, I'm going to say Like It Hot. But now I'm going to do a little bit of investigating. You guys won't have to like see me figure it out, but I'm going to try and see if I can figure out what the chords and the bridge of Like It Hot remind me of. I think it might actually be Red Sun. See, it's a very similar chord progression. It's that same chorus. Cause it switches between a da 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 and then da da. Sounds very similar to the chords in here. It's not exactly the same, but it's very similar. Okay. Dang. I like my mind, how I was able to pick that up. I was like, that almost sounds kind of like, I think it's a GW. I think it's another song from them. Yeah. It sounds kind of like the Red Sun chords. Wow. Cool. So overall, love this project. Really, really, really enjoyed it. What did you guys think? What are your favorite tracks? I'm very curious. Do I think they top Tweaks though? Which is like my favorite Girls in the Park song. No, not quite, but I do have a lot more that I'm gonna be jamming like heavily. Tell me what you think down in the comments. If you enjoyed the reaction, you can hit the like button. If you want to see more, you can hit the subscribe button. And if you want to support your boy, you can go and click the Patreon link down below. But until next time, much love, peace.